Oregon's finest athletes were honored last night at the annual Oregon Sports Awards. A packed house gathered at the Nike campus in Beaverton. Thomas Tyner, a running back at Aloha High School, just won for best 6A prep athlete. He will play for the Oregon Ducks this fall. Meantime, another Oregon Duck, Kenyon Barner, took home the honor of top amateur athlete.